Hello, my name's Samuel Keith Harris. I just wanted to mention that my books are out now on Amazon. So if you search Samuel Keith Harris, you'll find my first three books there. Thanks for watching.
It says he humbled himself in obedience to God and died a criminal's death on a cross. So Jesus, who was eternally God, came into existence as a man in human form, and he humbled himself in obedience to God and died a criminal's death on a cross that he did not deserve, right? He never sinned. He never deceived anyone. He never did anything wrong. He didn't retaliate. He didn't insult people when they insulted him. He was perfect in every single thing he did, yet he died a criminal's death. Why? So that you and I could be saved from our sins, so that we could have fellowship with God and go to heaven when we die. It says he humbled himself in obedience to God and died a criminal's death on the cross. It says, therefore, because he did that, because he would give up of his divine privileges and come as a man, it says, therefore, God elevated him to the place of highest honor. And the scriptures have a principle at play. It says, when you humble yourself, the Lord will lift you up in honor. And now Jesus is the name above all names, the King above all kings. He is the Lord above all lords. He is the Alpha, the Omega. He's the beginning, and he's the end. That's our Jesus.